don't be afraid of me. I got strength. I used to be the intercollegiate champion hop, skip, and jumper of our tower. Come on now.
You better be, because here I come. Here we go.
Give the little boy a big hand.
Right across your big mouth.
Why, honey, I tell you, I don't even know my own strength. Wait a minute. Just look at me.
Oh, you're too devolved.
Well, tomorrow you've got to give a performance, not an exhibition.
Well, you'd never know it from the manuscript.
I beg your pardon.
She's right.
Come on, Dorothy, let's dance.
I don't want to dance.
Oh, come on, let's dance.
Stop,
I want to dance.
Let me alone. You're not funny to me tonight.
I've got half of mine.
Oh, you're telling me.
What's the matter with you? Do you want to cramp your act?
In a star, it's temperament. But in a chorus girl, it's just bad taste.
What is this, toga practice? Why can't you let me alone? Wisecracks. I'm sick of them. I'm tired of you. Tired of all of you, do you hear?
Why, Dorothy.
You know, you better hop on your kitty car and go back to Cleveland. Excuse me, it's the tight shoes.
Shut up. Where are you going?
Maybe little Dorothy needs me.
Are you going to be a sucker for that?
Sucker? Now you listen to me, Barry. $70,000 is a lot of money to pay for a pack of insults. So that's what you've been calling me behind my back. Sucker, eh? Well, I ain't a sucker for anybody, see? Dorothy Brock don't mean that to me. If it hadn't been for me, she wouldn't have had the show to star in. She better not try to give me the air now.
Now?
So that's it, is it, you small-town big shot?
Now, don't shut up, Dorothy.
So I better not give you the air, eh? Well, that's exactly what I'm giving you right now. Now get out of my rooms, you sucker. Get out!
Try and make me.
Don't do that again. Get out! Stop that. Wait a minute. Listen, Dorothy.
Look
which
anybody whose insurance ain't paid up.
Wait for me.
And the next time you come to a lady's apartment, act like a lady. Please.